Secretary of the Governor of Imo State, His Excellency, Governor Hope Uzodinma. I am the Honorable Commissioner, Minister of Land, Survey and Fiscal Planning. In compliance with the directives of the Government Gazette on Recovery of Government Property and Lands within Imo State, I declare that the premises Royal Palm Spring, which is built on a verge and an open space by the Imo State Master Plan and the Layout Plan, illegally acquired and built up by the former governor's family, is hereby recovered and sealed by the authority of the Imo State government. No person is allowed to enter these premises. No person is allowed to live in these premises until the government decides otherwise. This property is hereby sealed and recovered by Imo State government.
The small gates, they are not locked down.
The small gates?
Yes. The small gates? Yes.
What is it?
As you know, as you are no doubt aware, the Imo State government has released the Gazette following the report of the Judicial Commission of Inquiry on Lands and Related Matters in Imo State, headed by Honorable Justice Florence Duro Haigwe and team. The report of that Judicial Commission of Inquiry has been adopted, debated, and passed by the State Executive Council of Imo State Government. And that Gazette has been released to the public. And in keeping with the terms of that Gazette, we are at the premises now called Royal Spring Farm Apartments. This Royal Spring Farm Apartment is a built-up estate located on a green belt and open space, a total violation of the watershed of the layout, the autumnal layout. The panel had recommended that these structures be demolished following the recovery by Imo State government and following the acceptance of the report of the commission. The government has today, the 19th day of February 2021, taking possession of these premises and sealed it against all encroachment, trespass, or user by any member of the public at any person's instance. From today, these premises is out of bounds to anybody or any authority except persons acting on behalf of Imo State government. These premises is hereby sealed and locked up as a recovered property by the Imo State government. That is in keeping with the compliance level and implementation of the government white paper on the recovery of public lands and property by the Imo State government. Thank you very much.
Thank you. That's okay.